Cambridge Advanced English Speaking Part 2. Example question and two example answers. The examiner will say, here are your photos. I'd like you to compare two of the photos and say why you think the people are in these surroundings. What kind of people do you think they might be? Remember, only speak about two photos, not all three. If you'd like to test yourself, pause the video now and speak for 60 seconds. Here's an example answer. Important phrases are highlighted in green. If you are doing the exam in person, feel free to point to your photos as you speak about them. Let me speak about these two photos. Both of them show people who look quite adventurous. Adventurous. It seems to me that they are not homebodies. Homebodies. But rather, they are people that like to get out into the world and explore. They are in these environments because they chose to be there. It's definitely much colder and wetter in the photo on the right, whereas the hiker on the left is in a very dry area. Naturally, the hiker is on land, and the scuba divers are under the surface of the water. Everyone is wearing clothing that's adapted to their environment. Environment. I think anyone who is out exploring is curious in some way. Curious. And would likely get a little adrenaline rush. Adrenaline rush from seeing something spectacular. Let's do that again, but use these two photos. Remember, don't describe the photos, but compare them and answer the questions. Well, the people in these photos are all taking part in their own little adventures. The divers are obviously in a very different environment, given that they are underwater, while the man on the right appears to be on a safari. Safari. Both of these pictures show us situations that theoretically, could be a bit, risky. That elephant could charge at any time, where there could be a shark just out of sight in the depths of the sea. Due to this, I'd guess that these people are all quite adventurous. Adventurous. They are people who accept risk and are willing to chance their lives, even just a little bit, to get a reward. I suppose that's why they are in these locations. They want to be rewarded with a beautiful photo or an amazing experience that they can speak about for the rest of their lives. At this point of the exam, the examiner will ask your partner to comment on what you have said. If you want more about the Cambridge exams, check out one of these videos.